We'll secure that area, and it's a large open plain. Hopefully our tank will be able to shoot lots of stuff there. Infantry order are to secure the buildings themselves and set up firing positions with their Humvees from there. Okay, Alpha Squad, move out and assemble outside the gate.
One copies.
I'm ready.
Right side over here.
I'm sorry, say again.
I guess our I say vector is rear.
Yes, mainly. Right side and rear, yeah, correct.
We have lean eyes actually, so.
But they don't really have a weapon, so I guess they should move in between us. Let's see what happens. There's a crazy man steering that tank. Oh god.
It was not.
The mighty scout tank. Yeah, while we're driving to all the viewers, you might have noticed that the sound is a little bit different now. I'm using the JSI sound mod for this. And if you don't like it, just let me know. But I'm mixing it up a little bit, maybe make it a little bit more interesting or convenient.
I guess we'll take it here.
Well, the rear is pretty much covered by the big bulky Humvee.
Well, we can't find it.
Could you shut off the engine when we are not driving?
You gotta have it. I always forget to use him.
It's just a lot easier to understand because the engine sounds actually so loud I can hardly understand you when we have it running.
Yeah,
we put this kill in order, kill order at a time 3-5.
As we change factors, so left now. One. You guys have to take it northwest, not west. That's all there. Stay in.
Two, second direction on.
Do you have eyes on him?
Foxtrot, go and move your tanker to the service station. Also, I'm meeting on the roof of the main building.
Alpha 6, I've got a couple of survivors admitted back, and it's pretty bad. Over. Paragon 6, roger out.
Alpha 6,
I've got a couple of survivors admitted back, and it's pretty bad. Over.
Stefan, got any eyes on the contacts at 300 and 320?
300 what?
There were contacts reported at 300 degrees, and I also believe at 320 degrees.
Briggs has, yeah, there's northwest contacts.
Roger, need your AT count. We have three routes.
You see, at about 310, the oil drum tanks there?
Yeah.
Just to the left of those tanks, there's what I think is a T-72.
Copy.
You on 3431? Chris just called you.
Did he?
Yeah.
On the wrong one. We changed channels, we did.
Right. Which channel are you on?
3431-5.
Chris, I switched to 3435 for Bullseye.
No visuals further to the north.
I suppose one technical just Yeah, Chris, you forgot to bring a 1-3.
No, doesn't matter. Okay, let's see. So, we have some.
Be advised, I need more ammo, get another ammo pallet on standby, over. Hey, roger, we've got another one, break, call us when you need it. This is Alpha 6, roger, I'm trying to get an inventory of what we got left, but it's very little, over.
Brakes report. Briggs, come in, report.
That's an unknown at this time.
Crazy, Briggs, report. Briggs, if their inventory is switched to Waxseal, get a range on it.
The heck is going on?
I think they're inventory.
Fuck if I know.
That's what Crazy says.
Can you tell him to... Right, go figure the tank out, will you?
Copy.
This is Warlord 3-5, standby on mission.
Copy. It's Bullseye moving back to the tank.
Okay, teams, still not sure what the tank's been shooting at.
Stefan, do you see those silos at the 300?
Yeah, hardly.
Okay. Keep driving in that direction.
Mounders in the riverbed.
Sorry. Why, hello there.
Hey.
My name is not Stefan, I'm a replacement soldier.
Very well. You can go with Paragraphic, the team leader of the other Stefan who is not Stefan.
Ooh, incidentally, I brought an AT launcher.
Good to see you, soldier.
Nice to be here.
Thanks, Philly.
Sure. You're good.
It's just shrapnel. Thank you.
Yeah, we get engaged from northwest, around 320.
Couldn't find any Humvee with the gun on top. Hope you're fine with this.
Yeah, I'm gonna check with the Vegan.
Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
You ready?
Like in this one here?
No, this one. We got our own Humvee without a gun though. Is that okay? Or should we go with one?
No, just stick with you. Take your Humvee, that's fine.
Up!
They're not running down.
That T-72 was really mean, the first salve hit me.
Really?
Yep, first shots incoming, I was down.
Damn. Saves you by driving under that building. But all of a sudden I heard someone saying, hey, there's a buddy here.
Yeah, I was already dead when you took off with the Humvee.
Damn.
This one doesn't even have armor plating, so be careful.
Oh, yeah. Well, we have Alpha 1 and Alpha 2 in front of us. We have to go see that.
But there's a plus.
Okay, teams, go ahead and take up your positions around the tank.
With this one, we can look outside of the right-hand windows.
Close to the tank, we should stick.
I'm not feeling brave, so I guess not closer than anybody else.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. And as Alpha 2 is still behind us.
Yeah.
Alpha form up on Foxtrot.
Oh.
One on the left flank, two on the right flank. Three in the rear.
Okay, we go in the rear of the tank. It's right to our 2 o'clock.
Trainer lead.
Come on.
What's the distance we should get?
Say again.
Trainer lead again. What's the distance you want us to keep from the F1?
About 100 meters, three.
Three copies.
I'm still in safe position here.
What's the worst that could happen? It's just an open field.
Yeah, then you see a small flash, I say, light coming at you. Then it's over.
Yeah, just like before.
Yeah.
You're talking to an expert here.
Veteran.
Yeah. I see white smoke coming from about 300.
I think they are attacking that position.
Yeah, me too. Follow my tracers, like they always say. By me.
Yeah, why is taking the small amount on the left side over?
Did he say small arms fire on our left side?
Let's fire crossing them, so I'm not going to drive off.
To the Humvee 2 or 3 o'clock that is smoking black right now.
Oh, yeah.
Let's definitely go there.
Where you're going out yourself? Or is it by accident?
Sort of by accident. I thought we were stopping and then I disembarked.
Yeah. Yeah, let's get out for safety here, yeah. Get out and let's do some checking on the west.
Let it tick. Just a stone. I see a medical tent and a base at 315 degrees.
Three, we're almost at the same position as one. We see a medical tent in, on our west, northwest.
This is three. We have eyes on a camp on our northwest. And we're near one's position. Over. Just in front of it, yeah. Okay, scared the shit out of me.
Yeah. I think there's somebody in the guard tower. At that camp. Oh yeah, I see infantry at 318 degrees. 600 meters out.
Yeah, I see one at the guard tower.
Yeah, the one in the guard tower, and then to that right at 500 meters out.
At the
there's
walls.
At the walls, yeah, there's infantry.
Let's get to the Humvee. Move up just a little bit to that one higher hill in front of us. Gonna get out again, and then I guess we're gonna report those guys in front of us. Three companies.